Anything you need for Halloween 2018, this is Haunted School. And today guys, I'm going to be doing a review of Asda Halloween 2018 Zombie Parrot. Last year we purchased the Crow, but this year as we got the Asda Parrot, I thought I'd get the Parrot as well, so just to fit into his theme. So so before we start on this review, let's go onto his tag. It says, George, Happy Halloween, Petrifying Parrot, Beware of a Beastly Bird, the haunting host of Halloween sound effects and lights. For more product ranges, go to Asda.com. Dare to try me. It's got a security sticker as the zombie has on his box, and it says £10. Pretty much everything, and you got the Asda 100-day guarantee on there. So let's get onto the zombie parrot himself. So we'll go onto his cage first. A thing I really love about his cage is they have this like gauze garland type fabric going on the top, which is really, really cool. A little downside to this, one of the bars actually broke off. I'm really not sure what's going on. I would try and super glue it, but if I found it, but yeah, as you can see, it has broke off. It's nothing too big though, because it's pretty much hidden by this garland, like the fabric on top. So the parrot himself is really cool. I kind of wish he did have red eyes, but just me. Got some really nice detail. The difference to this one and the Crow, the parrot has a moving mouth, which is really good. He has some really nice movement. I really like how they painted in white, because it gives him a really like deadly look to him. To his feet. I really love every speck detail which what's went into his feathers. Even the interior of the cage looks awesome. You can see this like flower thing here, or plant, whatever. And this like stick what he's standing on has a really nice effect to it. And the cage all around has this. There's the motion sensor, by the way. Has this like silver paint, as do the bars. And like this like brick pattern or something going around it. So here's the bottom. I'm really not sure what company this is made by. It might be Jemmy. I'm not 100% sure on that. It takes 3 AA batteries. It has a demo and a motion sensor switch. So yeah, it does have detail on the bottom to make it look like it's wood as well. That's pretty much everything I have to say about this. Really, there isn't really too much to say. And plus, he does have red lights. The Crow does have green and blue lights as well. So this guy does have quite a lot of phrases. So let's get through all of them right now. So yeah, there he is. He has quite a range of phrases. He's a really cool prop. I really like how he's not like terrifying, he's just like a friendly bird. It's really good how they did that with him. Yeah, I really like his voice. It really suits him with a like parrot's voice. So with that, I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5. This is an amazing prop, really well worth £10. The little downside, minus how that's broke off on mine, yeah, that just covers it up. But anyway, tell me your thoughts on this prop in the comments below. And by the way, when you see these in stores, some of them actually have bags over them, so you can't actually try them out. what I did with mine, I just pulled the pull tab out inside the bag, and I just pressed him. So if you're concerned about that, just do that. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, anything you need for Halloween 2018, this is Haunted School.